Hall of Fame class of 2015, as voted by the fans that are subscribers to the Vintage Modified Stock Car newsletter. In keeping with our tradition, each inductee has received a lifetime museum pass, and an inductee badge should be worn at all our events during the year. I would like to also personally thank each award presenter for taking part in tonight's ceremony, coming here under just their goodwill to be part of our program here and to present to our new group of inductees. So I'd like to give a hand to every presenter. Some have come great distance to be here to help induct this class of 2015. Thank you. In gift absence tonight, Mr. Pat Amy, Hall of Fame board member, will assist me with tonight's presentation. Welcome, Pat. Please welcome Kelly back to the stage. Lowell Bennett was born into auto racing as the son of Northeastern Wisconsin Hall of Fame driver Bobby Bennett. At age 16, Lowell raced a Chevelle on dirt that won many races with his dad behind the wheel. Lowell won the first heat race he was ever in with that car. 40 years later, he's still turning left, and has compiled a resume that chronicles him as one of the most legendary short track racers of all time in Wisconsin, following in the footsteps of his father. He has won over 200 short track features in his career. He has amassed 13 track championships, with 7 of those coming at his favorite track, Slinger Super Speedway, ranking him as the winningest driver in the history of the track. He has captured 13 series championships, winning the Red, White, Blue State Championship and the Slinger Nationals Championship, a record 5 times each. He has achieved this all building, owning, and driving his own equipment. For 37 seasons, he has raced with sponsorship help from John J. Mayer Insurance, carried on his familiar number 2 cars. Lowell credits chassis builder Michael Anderson as the most helpful person in his racing career, while he recognizes Al Schill, with whom he raced thousands of laps side by side every week, as the toughest opposing driver he has ever raced against. Besides his dedication to weekly short track racing, Lowell has competed in the NASCAR Busch Series, the ARCO Series, Fast Car, and the Myers Late Model Series. Lowell's brothers Brady and Joel have also raced late model cars on dirt and asphalt tracks. Lowell's son Brayden is a third generation racer currently running a super late model and building his own racing resume on Wisconsin short tracks. Presenting the induction award tonight to Lowell Bennett is 2007 Hall of Fame inductee, Mr. Roger Regan. Inducted into the Southeastern Wisconsin Short Track Hall of Fame in 2015, is Mr. Lowell Bennett.
I don't know what to say. This is an unbelievable honor. First of all, thank you, Roger. As a youngster growing up and hanging out at the dirt tracks, Roger was a fierce competitor of my father's, and I always had a lot of respect, and watched Roger win many, many, many races, and wondered sometimes why my dad couldn't beat the man. But, it's just an honor here to have Roger bring me up, and It's kind of a little bit tough being on the pole position, sitting up here as the first guy not knowing what to say. But I'd like to thank everybody here that made this possible for the Hall of Fame. I'd like to congratulate all the other Hall of Famers here and the people that are in here before me. I've gotten to compete with many of them.